Good afternoon to everyone. My name is Hamzad Ali from St. Anne's High School, CBSC, and I am studying 9th class. My project name is Smog Vacuum. Now I am going to tell how it works, why it is useful. Smog vacuum. Smog vacuum is used to reduce the air pollution now in atmosphere. Nowadays we are seeing air pollution increasing day by day by driving vehicles. So we want to use this type of vacuum to reduce the air pollution. Now I am going to how it collect the smog particles and how it purify and releases the pure air. I am going to show. First it will opens like this and it will absorb the smog particles from that side. After that, smog particles will be absorbed and inside it will do ionization process. Ionization process means the division of and two ions. For example, now we are talking about carbon dioxide. Now I am going to tell how it ionization process means. For example, in carbon dioxide, that carbon dioxide will be divided into carbon and oxygen. That oxygen will be released from top and that carbon will be left inside, and that carbon will stores for millions of years down, and after that millions of years it forms diamond. It is 7 meters tall and uses the small amount of green electricity. It uses the same amount of electricity which was used in the water boiler. And it, by releasing the pure air outside, it will use more amount of electricity than a water boiler. This is the original picture of smog-free vacuum. This project has been launched in China, Korea, Netherlands and Poland. The dance rose guard.